Welcome to the tutorial on how to use MyHousing to select your check-in time. In order to select your check-in time, you must log into your MyHousing account and you will see the check-in process listed below your room assignment for the year. There is important information that you must read before you select your time, and once you are ready, you'll be able to click the drop-down menu to see all available time slots for your area to check in. If you select a time slot that is already full and has no more available spaces, you will see a message at the top of your page sharing that there are no available spaces and you will need to select a different time. Once you select a time and you click update, it will save and it will show you which time you've committed to at this time. In the event that you want to change your assignment, you are able to do so by selecting different times between now and August 16th at noon. If, after you've committed to the 11 a.m. to 12 p.m. time slot, you try to check in from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m., which we already know is full, you'll see that there are no available spaces remaining and that your time slot has defaulted back to the 11 a.m. to 12 p.m. time slot. And if you decide that you no longer can arrive at 11 a.m. to 12 p.m., the only other option for you would be to look at the 12 p.m. to 1 p.m. time and be able to save that update. After August 16th, we will be sending an email confirmation so that you are aware of the time that you've committed and so that you are aware of when we are expecting you to check in. If you have any other questions about how to use MyHousing to select your check-in time, please email our office at livingoncampus@ucon.edu or call us at 860-486-2926. Thank you.